In this video we go through Te Puia geothermal valley, which is in New Zealand, Rotorua, and you will be able to see hot water pools and hot mud pools as well as the geysers. In the end of the video you will be able to observe beautiful Pohutu geyser, which was recently ranked in the world's top 5 geysers. According to Maori culture and traditions, geysers such as the Pohutu are viewed as gifts from the gods. Local belief is that thermal valley in which Pohutu geyser lives was formed when two sisters, Te Pupu and Te Huata, known as the goddesses of fire, traveled beneath the earth while searching for their brother. As they got closer to him, the sisters would lift their heads above the surface, creating geysers and other geothermal hotspots along the way. This is the Tohu geyser, which brings its waters up to 7 meters upwards, which is normally active after and before Pohutu geyser eruptions.
the light.
And now you see Pohutu Geyser and Te Puia Geyser erupting together. And as I said previously, Pohutu Geyser was recently ranked in the world's top 5 geysers. And when you up closer and personal to this natural wonder, you will understand why. Erupting up to 30 meters skyward, Pohutu is not only a spectacular sight, but also the most reliable geyser on the earth. Thank you for watching and remember to subscribe to our channel.